Right now, police are investigating after a man's body is recovered from Webster Lake. Webster police say it appears that a man drowned there. Investigators saying that several witnesses jumped into the lake yesterday in an attempt to help that distressed swimmer. Police say the victim was pulled from the water, taken to the hospital where he later died. The victim has not yet been identified. The district attorney's office has taken over the investigation.